Young University, Jerusalem Center. The Toscanini Quartet and me, Yoni Farchi, are very delighted to be with you in wonderful program of Mozart and Beethoven in this magnificent auditorium, and I hope that you are all enjoy. Thanks, many thanks to the concert coordinator, Nomi Weinstein, for inviting us. Our first piece is Mozart's Piano Quartet number 1. Although there were a few earlier attempts at writing piano quartets, like the Viennese composer and publisher Franz Hofmeister, but actually it was Mozart who essentially invented the piano quartet, and this piece is the first significant one of this genre. If Don Giovanni was too difficult to be sung at the time, so this piano quartet was too difficult to be played. The high professional demands from all instruments in this piece on amateur musicians at the time were too difficult and actually reduced its market appeal. It was Franz Hofmeister who commissioned 3 piano quartets from Mozart, but after Mozart composed the first one, he wrote to him, "Wolfgang, write more popularly, or else I can neither print nor pay for anything of yours." Thankfully, Mozart didn't listen to him and found another publisher, and as we know, published 2 piano quartets. Like many of Mozart's initially difficult pieces, difficult works, both piano quartets overcame early resistance and made their way in France, England, and Germany during the life of Mozart. Nowadays, of course, both piano quartets of Mozart became a essential part of the chamber music repertoire. I am delighted to play this piece with members of the Toscanini Quartet, violinist Evgenia Pikovsky, viola player Dmitri Ratush, and cello player Felix Nemirovsky. Thank you. Thank you. I would like to invite a member of the Toscanini Quartet, violinist Asaf Maoz, to present the next piece.
Good evening. My name is Asaf Maoz, and I play the second violin in the Toscanini String Quartet. I'd like to first open by presenting my friends and colleagues in the quartet. Zhenya Pikovsky, first violin. Dima Ratosh, viola. And Felix Nemirovsky, cello. We're very happy to play for you here tonight, and we will present Beethoven's Opus 18, number 4, String Quartet. This piece might represent Beethoven's own character best. Energetic, feisty, yet whimsical. I'd like to draw your attention to some elements in this piece. In the first movement, you might be able to hear some abrupt chords running between the first violin and the rest of the group. The second movement, which is usually a slow movement, Beethoven names it Andante Scherzando, which is a fugue that runs between all of us in a very fast and interesting way. The third movement, which is probably the heaviest in character, and the last movement, which has a theme of Hungarian-like melody, and it ends with a quick and swift ending. On a personal note, I'd like to share with you that for us, we are happy to play always, but it's very odd to play for an empty hall. Yet, we feel it is our obligation to keep playing, because we feel that music is the element that can bring happiness and peacefulness to each and every one of us. So we wish you, although these strange days and times, wherever you are in the world, to enjoy this music and our performance and stay safe. I hope you enjoyed the piece. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for joining our concert. We hope you enjoyed it. For now, we thank you and hope to see you face to face next time.